was going to be. What I want to show you today is metal. When you spawn, when you first start, where are the metal nodes to help you on your journey? Now, we know most of the metal is on this mountain here, around the volcano here, and then sporadically around these big guys here. And then there's a bit scattered around as well. When you start on the islands, you're going to be around here at the bottom of the map, because that's where all the easy zones are. So what we're going to do is South Zone 1 easy. We're going to spawn around here. This is where I normally spawn. So we'll spawn around here and we'll have a quick look and see what's about. Now, the great thing about this spawn spot is you're pretty much always guaranteed to end up in this area. If you haven't got a bed yet, or, you know, you've been dying a lot because you're still getting used to the learning curve of the game, this is always a good place to build when you're first starting off. But I digress, right? We're here, we're 80 down, about 35 across. These guys here, these type of rocks, are probably the easiest way to get some metal when you first start. You hit the normal rock, and are you going to get metal? Maybe not. Stolen flint, which is, you know, you need that stuff anyway. But we go over here to these rocks, and you can see, I mean, it's not a lot of metal, but my gather rates are up. So it depends on your settings, but I just got a lot more metal there. I got 11 metal off that particular one. I've hit all of these, and this one's only giving me 3 metal, so it can be sporadic. Okay, for them 4 rocks, I've got 29 metal. I think my gather rate is times 3. From that 29 metal, 29, you're half it. Can't do the mental arithmetic because it's too early in the day. You get about 14 ingots. That's enough to get you on your smithy. These rocks, all up and down this river. But we want the good stuff. We want to find the actual proper metal. For that, what you need to do is you need to take a journey over here. What we're looking for is 80 across and pretty much, well, probably 75 down, about 45 across. By the magic of a teleportation, well, actually, fly. Right, I'm just going to fly over to show you. So the route you take, you'd go over here, but watch, because there's bad things in there. You're going to walk up this hill. It's a big hill. This hill over here, sorry. Right, so we're aiming for this part. Can you see the mountain over here? And what you'll find is there's bad things, so maybe come protected with some dinos yourself. Got a metal node here, we've got one here, one, that's 3, 4, 5, 6. See, there's lots around this particular mountain. 7. I'm losing count. But you get the pitch yet, right? So you just go all around the mountain. And it's probably the most metal you're going to get in the south of the island. And when you come up top, there's more here. And there's an explorer node to help you on your way. There's also crystal here for your spyglass. In the past, I've built like a little portable outpost here. And then just went round and about to get myself all the metal. And then just cook it here. You know, just farm it and then come over with some birds to carry it away. All right, so that's for South Zone 1. You can walk it. It is a bit of a trek from down there, because down there you see the edge of that little land in the middle. That's your base. Well, that's your spawn point. You don't have to build down there, but you can build anywhere around here and you've got this metal spawn. And I will be honest, this metal spawn is pretty much the best for all of the spawns around here. But we'll see if there's anywhere else for people to go. Alright, South Zone 2. It says it's going to put us around here. Now, this is Stonehenge, and I have done a video on how you could build on Stonehenge, but we'll have a look. So we're going to respawn random location in South Zone 2 and see where it puts us. We're now on the second river. That's the mountain I've just shown you. Let's go back into fly so we can get a sense of it. That's the metal mountain there. And where we are is we've spawned here, and there's the Stonehenge, the mountain, the stone area, I don't know what you want to call it. That's the South Zone 1 over there. We've spawned here, we've built a base here. We know this big mountain, which is probably the best, but is there anything else around here that we can use to our advantage? Well, we have a cave. It's a bit risky, but what we can do is if you go this way down the river, sorry, I am cheating flying, but you know, I'm just showing you the locations. It's not actually like, you know, doing it. Help if it were quicker. Right, what we're after is, if you come to this part of the river here, I'm sorry I don't have the coordinates, but you get a sense there. It's 80-50. You know what? Part of it is the beauty of this map. You want to discover things yourself. I'm going to give myself that metal pick again. We go through here. I mean, it's almost like a path made for you anyway. One thing that people may not think of is caves give you metal. Right, rather than fly this, I'm going to walk in. So we're at the cave. Always put some beds down, but let's just see if it's possible. I'm going to camera up. For us to get some metal. So we're running in. People probably won't even think of doing a cave on foot. But this is where it gives you the advantage over other people. Because you're not like them. You're brave. You're reckless. You're stupid. You're daring. Whatever adjective you want to put on yourself. Right, just make sure that no megalanias are about. Sometimes there might be something down here. It's always recommended to come down with at least a couple of raptors. But their carry weight is shocking. So maybe bring down a raptor and a parasaur. See, the good thing is there's nothing here for ages. But now we want to go left. We don't want to go right. And now we're just checking to see if there's any bad guys about. I've just heard something. Okay, and you can see here there's some metal nodes. Sometimes there might be a scorpion. Oh, feckin' hell, there's loads. Alright, this is the risk that you run. Sometimes you gotta fight them. What about if we go there? Oh, Jesus, that's what you gotta watch for. it's all fun, isn't it? Right, let's see. Oh, crap, this cave's full. Alright, maybe this is not a good example, but there's metal in here. There's also obsidian. If I can run around, I'll show you. There's also 3 explorer notes if you want to level up, but yeah, alright. Use that one. Let me know in the comments if you're brave enough to try that. So there's metal there, as we know. Most of the metal's going to be there, but that was just an alternative for that one. South Zone 3 can put you anywhere around here. Let's see where I am now. So it's put me right on the shoreline. Hey, I'm doing a video here. Right. Yeah, how'd you like them apples? Right, so we've spawned here. Let's have a look where we are on the map. Herbivore Island's over there. I've got a couple of videos on that if you want to check that out. If you're still getting new to Ark. We've got Stonehenge over there. And we've just arrived on the shoreline here. And the cave. So the mountain, Metal Mountain. It's a bit far for you. Yeah, you can go round, but it's over there. It's a bit far for this trek if you've chosen this part. Cave's there. But as we've seen, that's for brave people. What are we going to do for metal here? Well, we've got 2 options in South Zone 1. If we go through these woods, it's very dense, very thick. What we're doing is we're going to find, here you go, we're going to get some metal nodes hidden away in the forest. So we've got 1 there, 2, three, I think there's 4 or 5 usually. There we go, 4, 5, yeah. Okay, might be another one. So where are we on the map? It's this point here. We are roughly 80 down, 82 down, and 65 across. But there's a nice few little chunks there that you can go for. Shouldn't call them chunks, should I? You should call them ores. As you can see, here they are. And it's not as far away as the Metal Mountain, but not as much. And it's nowhere near as dangerous as that cave I just took you in. The other alternative you've got, South Zone 3, you can spawn anywhere around here, from over there all the way to over here. It just spawns you in these areas. If you go over to Herbivore Island, and I've shown this on other videos, you actually have metal up here as well. We've got 2 there, 3, I think there's 1 around here somewhere. There's a good sizable chunk anyway. Yeah, I haven't counted them, but there's quite a few around this horse-shaped island. Do you have any other suggestions of metal to easily access around the southern regions for when you are first starting on Ark? Let me know in the comments. Let me know if this has helped you in any way. I know that a lot of you have just picked up the game for free on Epic. This is a game that still is amazing after 7 years. I'm a massive fan of it and loads of people still love it. It's a great game. It is tough to start with. It's a massive learning curve. But once you stick with it, it's a very rewarding experience. I'm PupCrawler644. On the left of the screen now, I have put a guide on Why you should build on Herbivore Island. And on the right side of the screen, I've put a video on where I'm standing now. Should you build on Stonehenge? Okay, maybe those two will help you. Till next time, thanks for watching. Give us a like. Bye-bye.